Hi, and welcome to Saturdays with Suzanne, where I meet you at the corner of information and inspiration. Well, that sure is a fun song by Taylor Swift about the haters. So are you one of those haters out there? Are you, we know who you are. Are you someone who looks at a successful person and thinks to themselves, oh, they're so lucky? Or, oh, they stumbled upon success so easily. Are you have little pangs of jealousy when you think that, oh, success just happens overnight for that person? Well, take a look at this illustration here. This is the iceberg illusion, and you'll notice that what people see on the surface is really not what happens underneath. You'll see the success in the tip of the iceberg on the top, but you'll also notice that everything that happens to reach that success is everybody has to go through that. You need to have dedication, hard work, good work habits. Yeah, you're always going to have disappointments. What the people up top don't see are the sacrifices that successful people go through, or the failures. It takes persistence. I call it failing forward. I can't tell you how many times I've failed and failed again until I finally succeed. So this week's Agent Mastermind class is going to be an amazing class taught by Scott Hutzbeth, September 22nd at noon. It's a live class. Scotty's going to go over the top 10 Agent Mastermind classes of all time. So these classes are attended by a lot of real estate agents, and there's two types of attendees. The attendees that come and they take notes and they listen and they go out and they implement what they've learned. And then there's the type of ones that they just don't do any implementation. The ones who are implementing these classes and this little teeny tricks of the trade that are taught on a weekly basis on this wonderful online class, they're closing $40 million or more a year in real estate transactions versus the ones who don't implement and are making, closing $1 million. So what do you want to be, an implementer, a successful person, the tip of the iceberg? I think so. So join us on Tuesday to find out what you specifically need to focus on in this fourth quarter to just significantly boost your production for the end of this year. What we do isn't difficult, guys. We just need to make sure we're implementing the tools that are being given to us on a weekly basis. So please join us this Tuesday during our live class so we have no more haters out there. So if you missed last week's class on pull marketing, I'd be more than glad to send you the link for the replay. That was an awesome class as well. And as usual, myself and my team are available for you throughout this weekend and all next week if you need anything at all, anybody pre-approved, any questions, any issues you're having, we'd be more than happy to help. You can reach my awesome team in the office at 561-478-4780 or myself on my cell phone anytime at 561-714-4605. Hope you all have a wonderful week. Look forward to seeing you in class, and we'll see you next Saturday. Never miss a beat. I'm lightning on my feet. And that's what they don't see.
shake, shake. Yeah. 'Cause the place